So where do we start today? UN Security Council on the Middle East. Well, I just had to add the little note that, well, did Rockefeller and Getty really have a right to make a deal with the Saudis for the Arabian oil? I think that probably started the conversation pretty well, but I had other things to do, so I didn't stick around on that one. A lot of space news. Crew 8 coming down from the ISS. Had fun adding a lot of nautical notes in there. They're very technical, I guess. We're unstrapping the 12-something, whatever it is that locks the ship in. It's like, okay, well, you're casting off the mooring line. Oh, you see them on the horizon? Well, no. You know, we see the dragon over the horizon. Yeah, that was fun. The Hilary lost their water in a few hours. It was a pain. And let's see. Other than that, just kind of hung out. There were a few other things here and there. Oh, the White House. That was fun. White House briefing. Yeah. Oh, Elon giving away free money to who? Well, anyone who will lie about who they're voting for. I mean, like, on any kind of poll. Ooh, yeah, that's basically what they do. Yeah, except a little more money, $47 a piece, or I think it went up to 100. And then, ooh, you could win $1 million, yeah. Have him start the SpaceX sweepstakes and get good prizes. And anything else? Yeah, it was good. Good day, basically. Yeah. And, yeah, that'll do it. Make it short today.